rich free. Production. Cash money.
Look, I shed tears over this. There's a few man sitting in jail doing years over this. Yeah, I never knew why it went that far, but it's all coming back. Look, I never told him to back me, like it was his own choice. He went there with his own boys, and he sprayed with his own toys. A man at heart, but he never had a grown voice. Yeah, we were both in our teens, I don't see him anymore, but we talk in my dreams. Cause his corpse, I don't breathe, nah. Look, the more I remember, the more I'm resentful. Nobody blames me, but they're meant to, cause it's all my fault. And I'm vexed that I still let these killers get caught.
I'm vexed, I swear that if I had my way, no one would understand, bro. Mad, like, long.
Look, listen, look. It was my war over my whore. Now my close friend's dead cause he likes war. I was hospitalized. I got shanked up, he went to ride for me. He shot one nigga, he really tried for me. He's like Jesus, that's cause he died for me. Now I can't even look in his mum's face. Them niggas went straight to his mum's place with a loaded stick. And they shot him right where he's supposed to think. His mum kept looking when she's supposed to blink. At least that's what she told the shrink. And it's crazy, had a whole thing happen over a link. And she made me lose my close friend, now I'm closer to drink.
Like, no drinking, but to go sleep after that.
In fact, when I look back on it, the pain gets so hot I could cook crack on it. And I talk with the facts.
Look.
And the pain came back, believe it all did. Jermaine laid back, the blame was all his. It's all mine. And around me, his whole family are all fine. Cause when it happened, I was in intensive. They came in and they told me the story. It went on and on and on. And I hoped it was over. Then I went from shock to a stroke to a coma. And I woke up now. And the worst thing is, it's
all coming back to again. Now. Again.
You like this, I hold you.